This is the Bergen Game Review for the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. This is the review of the storyline. First, you start off in prison, and then the Emperor and his guards come down, and they go through some secret passage which they're following by assassins. Then the assassins go through and kill the Emperor, and he has to give through this amulet of kings to take to the heir. So he goes to this guy who knows what that is, and he goes to Kavat, which is overrun by Dremora. And then you kill all the Dremora and shut the Oblivion Gate, and then you take Martin Septim, who is the heir, and back to Cloud Ruler Temple. Then at Cloud Ruler Temple, you do a bunch of other quests, trying to find these books about these assassins. You find all the books, and then you go to the cult place, and you kill them all. And then, you gotta find all these artifacts to create a portal to Menkar Kamun's paradise, which he escaped to. And he's the ruler of this cult, who visits Mehrunes Stegon, the Deirdre Lord of Destruction. And then you get all the artifacts, and you go there, and then you kill him, and then you go, and Mehrunes Stegon, he's in the POC, so you have to go, and you have to fight him, and then you go into the temple, and then Modern, he turns into a dragon, and kills Mehrunes Stegon. Then you become champion of Cyrodiil, and it's a happy ending! Hooray!